Hello, I'm Shin. This is Warhammer Khanid Shadowstalkers Shroud Blades painting. Part ready, part first. And let's start from skin. So we'll take Rakard Flesh. And we will paint a skin. With avoiding of dark places. Mess up. Okay, now we are taking Liar Pallid Witch Flesh and binding the most apex places. Okay, now we're taking Liar Pink Horror and layering clothes. Okay, now we'll take base Baragnar Burgundy and I will repair places that I mess up. Cause somewhere I painted too much, like here. Okay. Now we're taking Liar Kisser Flash. And pointing. Clothes. Okay. Now we're taking base Mechanicum Standard Grey. And we layer a black leather pants. Now we're taking Clair Downstone and pointing. Okay, now we're taking base Cornred and basically putting this leather grip on the weapon. Okay, now we're taking Clair Evil Sun's Scarlet. And pointing the most apex places, highlighting. More than pointing, but it's so small that we can tell that it's pointing. Okay. Now we're taking Clair Liberator Gold and layering gold elements. Okay, now we're taking Clair Stormhouse Silver and layering metal, but also gold elements, but in gold elements only apex places. Okay. And at the end you can take Abaddon Black and bind Isis. Yeah, okay. And for today it will be all. In next video we will finish the whole miniature. For today, thank you for watching. If you like this video, leave a comment like below, and if you want more, just subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye.